back at Biasin, the Giganotosaurus, our nemesis, is still here. So, when the sun sets down, there's one big problem. Everything is... Every dinosaurs are evacuating. Dilophosaurus. Gallimimus, Stegosaurus, and Parasaurolophus. The Dreadnoughtus. Those Dreadnoughtuses running, well, they were walking, but running very slow. Sometimes, can they just hurry up? Now Seeker and the other Pyroraptors. Iguanodons. Ankylosaurus and the Pseudoceratops. They got Triceratops as well. Dimetrodon's going into the forest and then dig the holes. Those Dimetrodons are getting themselves careful. Those Dimetrodons gonna help themselves to be very careful not to get burnt, not to get burned from the fire. And now, Cutslash, he's running away too, from the containment. Those fences are invisible, but we're getting out of here. And the Giga, again, he's getting out too. And now, T-Rex. He's running he's running out from the forest. Got out. The dinosaurs are panicked from the locusts on fire. The people are trying to let the dinosaurs out before they were getting extinct from the fire on trees. And me too. I shall be get out of here before I'll get toasted. So, I shall make the way out before every apex predator like this Giga will not find me. Is climbing out from the fence. He's always a good climber. Claw is about to break out in this fence.
I gotta get out of here.
The Ankylosaurus and the other dinosaurs from Arizona and Oregon, we did not know they have already escaped.